Judging from your silence, I'd say it's my turn now.